All right, sorry I lied. We could have arguably had three games of the week because it's Lincoln County, Panther Country, Brookhaven taking on Macomb. Huge South County bragging rights. Tigers come out strong. Aquinas Henson rips off 15 yards for the first down. Then the rifleman, Alex Woodall, he can play Division I QB for you universities. I'm telling you, he flicks the wrist, threads a touchdown, Trevillian Williams. Back comes Ulbrich, though. The handoff going to go to Jerome Kelly. And I said, Jerome in the house. Yeah, man. Tie ball game right there. More Panther points. Once again, Jerome Kelly gets outside. Actually, that's a bad punt that goes awry. Macomb gets some points. They're going to kick a field goal to tack on some more cushion right there to try to get it back. And Jerome Kelly, here he goes. Jerome Kelly, do something for me, my friend. Goes outside, out wide, hits the pylon, touchdown. And then it's going to be Mr. Boyd later. Actually, this is Alex Woodall on the keeper, and it gets called back. There's a really good play to this highlight. You're not going to see it right now. You're going to see it later in the show, I promise. Ray, take us to the break, please.
That's right, man. Have